Director Jackie first displays Western influences here, like Buster Keaton in the wonderful bicycle sequence. And even though he has later said he hadn't actually seen any of the footage before working on Project A, nevertheless, it's hard to believe he hadn't at least seen a still of Harold Lloyd in Safety Last before dropping from his own clock tower.